Rascals, what's happening? Hey guys, what's going on? Hi guys, welcome back to another video, or if you're new here, hey, what's up? Don't forget to subscribe. Guys, today I'm doing another like different thing. So I noticed that my summer clothing haul video got a lot of like views, so it kind of tells me that people liked it. So I'm gonna do something similar to that. Today's video is not gonna be just clothing. I'm just gonna show lots of stuff that I've been loving recently, hence the title, current favorite. Once again, disclaimer, I'm sorry if this is not like your type of videos. I promise I'll be back with like a vlog soon. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. The first thing, I'm gonna start with like clothing. I'm gonna start with this shirt that I'm actually wearing. This is like a new shirt that my mama got me. Thanks, mom. It says Cloud Dancer on it and I'm in love with it. It's like really soft. I don't know if you can tell, but like it's a fluffy like soft material. It's also not like tight, which I really like. I like baggy stuff. So I'm really loving this shirt. I've been wearing it like a lot recently, well, around the house. But I should probably wear it like out more often. My mom found this at H&M, I think. Yes, she said she found this at H&M. She actually got it on sale, but I don't know if it's on sale like right now. But like if you guys are lucky, maybe it is. But like I think I highly recommend it. It's really soft and comfy, so it's a win. Okay, this next one is from Factory. This is actually a birthday present, so I don't like really have a price range for you guys, but I know this is from Factory, so maybe if you go like shopping soon, maybe you can find it there if you're interested. But like it says Future on it. It's a hoodie crop top. It's also really soft. It's fluffy in the inside, if you can tell. Can you tell? A disclaimer though, like if you're wearing this with like a sports bra, the fluffy stuff will get on your bra, so just be careful about that. I don't know what you call this. It's cuffed at the end. Also at the end here, it's also cuffed. I don't know if that's how you say it, but that's what I think it is. So this is it. Yay. I suck at this stuff. I don't know how beauty gurus do this. You make it look so easy. So that top came with matching pants. I mean, I was loved on my birthday this year, honestly. On the one side of the pants, it also has Future on it to match the shirt, obviously. And it's also cuffed at the bottom here. These pants are really comfy. So it's literally like the shirt, like the, not the shirt, the hoodie, but in pants version. Also really nice as like comfy pants and stuff. So these are the yellow swim pants. Yay! Also, you guys might have, if you watch my vlog, the last video I uploaded was a vlog and I was wearing that hoodie in that. So if you haven't seen my vlog, go check it out after this video though, because views. That's like all for the clothing side. This video is really gonna be quick. I'm not good at these things, I'm sorry. The next item is also a birthday present. My friends love me. I'm so blessed. This bag. Can we just like, whoa. It's this really beautiful, like, okay, what would you say this color is? A very dark purple, like a dark purple bag, a colored bag. It's precious. It's like so pretty and convenient, because I'm forever running out of like bags and whatever. This is like really convenient if you're like going out or and need like a small bag to put your stuff in. This is really, really cute. This is like for style purposes. This is not actually a pocket. But there's this small pocket here, and then this big one here. It's really, really cute. I highly recommend it. Guys, I need to learn to like breathe when I speak. Okay, the next category is like skincare and beauty. I shouldn't be one to speak about this because I like hate washing my face. I don't hate washing my face. I'm lazy. I'm just lazy when it comes to washing my face. But I realized that if you want to look good, you gotta put in the effort. Keywords from Ree. You're welcome. But anyway, first one I'm gonna start with is this matte moisturizer from Dermalogica. This was recommended for me by what do you call those people? Dermatologists. And I'm not sure it's like necessary to be recommended. I'm sure you can buy it at Dermalogica. But anyway, Cause I have like oily skin, so like, know your skin types, bro, before you go purchase such things. This matte moisturizer really has been helping me a lot, because I can just like wash my, I can just moisturize my face during the day and I won't be as oily as I usually would be. So this is like a lifesaver. It's like an important thing in my life now. So the next item I have is a mattifying milk facial mist from Isabella Garcia. This is a product that my mom gave me. This is also like a matte product because of my like shiny skin. So I'll apply this and then I'll put my matte moisturizer on. After washing my face, of course, I'll wash my face, put this on, put the moisturizer on, get me. There's my skincare routine, you're welcome. This you order online from the Isabella Garcia website. I'll put a link down in the description. This sounds so sponsored. Get this on the website, it's really refreshing. Like, you just spritz twice and I'm good to go, honey. Like, I'm ready for the day. This is for all skin types, so there's that. I would highly recommend it. It kind of smells really good also. There's like a hint of, I don't know, I smell coconut alone. What else? Small test for three, okay. But yes, that's that. My next one is an all-time favorite. I cannot leave the house without this item. My DCT. Oh my gosh. I have to have this for my lips. Like, it's necessary. This DCT has been a lifesaver. Like, my lips used to be so crusty. And I'm like wearing it right now. So there's no like pigment. If you're not used to this, it may burn your lips the first time round. But like, it's supposed to. It helps your lips a lot and I highly recommend this. What's a radical re-video without music, right? There's a few songs that I've really been loving. Like a few songs and a few artists that I've really been loving. And they are Sam Tompkins, right? I think I'm saying it right. I'm so sorry. I found him on Instagram. Oh my gosh, guys, his voice. I'm gonna get heated. Let's not go there. Then I'm strong. I've been loving Nasty C's new album also. String the blues and stuff. South African band 047. Oh my goodness, this is one particular song that I really love. It's called Uhuhle. Wow, it's amazing. I highly recommend that you guys go listen to it. It's really, really good. If you're into, you know what, support local talent, man. If you're from South Africa, support local talent. They're really good. What else did I want to show you guys? Oh, this is a song that I cannot get tired of. Like, you know when you listen to a song and you listen to it over and over and over and you're like, okay, eventually I'm gonna get tired of the song. I can't get tired of the song. It's called Tell You Off by Devon Terrell featuring Whit Lowry. Wow! Wow, guys. It bangs. Like, it bangs. Okay, maybe I should play a snippet. Should I? Let me get the speaker. The thing I love about the song is the way it switches up. Like, it starts with a, like, a la-di-da melody, like, in the beginning. But then, like, it bangs. Say the devil is a liar. Well, they gotta be a 5'6" brown nut chick. Got away with the words what you say. Oh, I believe you. Oh, baby, don't sleep, don't sleep. I'm such a fool, cause I knew that you changed. I've been peeped your ways. You're friends with all these niggas, but I never complain. Why we just can't all get along? This ain't 95 though. Feeling like a new guy. Let me calm down. Let me get right. I want you to see me this way. Yo! Ha! Oh! Okay, let me calm down. I don't seem organized during this video though, let's not lie. I need to calm down. Let me calm down. YouTube channels that I've been loving. Wow, look at me. Two in particular that I wanted to say in this video. Like, this part is like really tiny, but why don't I breathe? First one is the YouTube channel Tasty. Literally just food videos and it completes my heart. So I watch these late at night, obviously, which is probably a bad idea because I end up hungry and then I end up having like wanting to eat and stuff, which is bad to eat at night. But anyway, I find this video like so satisfying to watch. these videos, like I watched these videos and it actually encouraged me to like wake up during the holidays and make myself breakfast. Like I made myself proper like eggs and toast and avocado onto. It's like it motivated me in a way to like eat properly in the morning. Like I never eat breakfast, but like honey, I've been eating. The next YouTube channel I want to tell you guys about is Peter McKinnon. Peter McKinnon is an awesome videographer. He like shares what type of cameras he uses, what type of cameras he would like recommend for videographers and photographers and all of that. I'm obsessed with that type of stuff. You guys know this with my all my like weird little edits that I do sometimes. His channel is amazing and I would highly recommend it. But he's really good, honestly, he's really, really good. And that is it for today's video. Thank you for tuning in to this segment of Re Tries to Be a Beauty Guru. If you made it up to this point, comment down below. I love yellow. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed watching. Please comment down below if you want to see these type of videos like more often. I'll try and make that happen for you guys, you know. Don't forget to subscribe down below, guys. Thank you so much for like 180 subscribers. Like, y'all are crazy. Thank you so much for supporting me. We're on the road to 200 subs now. Social media links are down below, guys. I changed my Twitter. Like, I lost my previous Twitter account, so I made a new one. But yeah, I have a new Twitter account, so down below. Go follow me. Follow my Instagram, Snapchat. I better use it. But like, yeah, I will see you guys next time.